For Power BI data modeling and visualization developments, sometimes we need sample data as inputs for testing. The sample data could be generated by Power BI internal tool, such as DAX function and Power Query, or the integrated tools such as R script or Python script. In this demo, I shall share a method on how to generate a sample dataset with random value in DAX through creating a comprehensive summary table from product customer feedbacks, which enables us to identify strengths and areas for improvement. In the generated sample dataset, we can have not only the random numeric numbers, but also the random string labels. Let's start with the new Power BI desktop file. In Data View, under Home tab, find the new table icon. Click it, expand the popped-up formula box. Name the final summary table as testing data for product customer feedbacks. Now we first need to prepare few subtables. Step 1, generating a subtable table 1 for product info and their respective evaluation scores. The formula starts by creating a series of numbers from 1 to 20 for 20 products as a unique ID. Then each with a random product name generated by functions, convert, and UNCHAR. Based on the ASCII codes for uppercase letters A to Z that are generated by the random between function. And the random score for product features between 1 and 5. And the random score for product performance between 1 and 10. And the random score for customer support between 1 and 4. Let's use a return function to view the first generated table. Yes, we got what we wanted in the table. Step 2, create a subtable 2 based on the scores of a previous table 1 to define customer support labels and calculate the overall summary scores for preparing overall summary string labels. Here we need to add two important columns. The first column, customer supports, which should convert its numeric feedback scores into descriptive terms by switch function. We need to assign the customer support feedback score 4 by labels very satisfied, 3 by label satisfied, 2 by label neutral, 1 by label dissatisfied. The second column, overall score, it calculates a weighted average of the three scores based on features, performance, and customer support. 30% weight on features, 30% weight on performance, and 40% weight on customer support. Step 3, creating final summary table by return table 2 with the select columns function to select the columns product ID, product name, feature score, performance score, customer support label, and define a new column, overall summary, based on tables 2's column overall score with function switch and to categorize the overall score into different labels. Very good. 8 to 10. Good. 6.5 to 8. Neutral. 4 to 6.5. Not good. 0 to 4. That is a DAX formula we want to construct under this phase. Tick the check to evaluate the formula. Now error, the product consumer feedback sample table is generated. Further steps based on this generated sample factor table. For data modeling, you may want to generate the product dimension table. Just create a new table. Name the dimension table. Apply select columns function to choose column product ID with given name PID and the column product name with given name P name. The dimension table is ready. You may build the relationship between the dimension table and the factor table by product ID link. Then you can work on this sample data set and create your measures and visualizations for reporting. That is all about in the demo. The video shares a method on how to generate a sample data set with random data in DAX for Power BI report developments. With the emphasized DAX functions such as RANDBETWEEN, UNCHAR, convert and switch, you can have not only the random numeric numbers, but also the random string labels in your sample dataset. Thanks for watching. If you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscribe button. See you in next video.